Senator, President Trump told Bob Woodward the first week of February that he knew the coronavirus could be spread through the air and that it was more deadly than the flu. But 2 weeks later, he said at a rally that coronavirus was the Democrats' new hoax. Is that acceptable to you? Is that misleading the public?
You're talking about the Woodward book?
Yes, the Woodward book.
Yeah. All I can do is share with you my point of view, Pamela. These gotcha books don't really interest me that much.
He's on the record.
These gotcha books don't really interest me that much. There'll be a new one out tomorrow.
But this is different. He did 18 interviews with Bob Woodward.
Mm-hmm. Right.
So he's recorded. You hear his voice. And you're seeing that, and you're contrasting that with what he says to the public. Wouldn't that be something of interest to you as a United States Senator?
Well, let me answer you again. These gotcha books don't really interest me. There will be a new one out tomorrow.